NeTKoH is a cluster randomized controlled trial with a stepped wedge design involving 33 outpatient general practitioner, GP, offices in a rural area in northeast Germany. The aim of this study is to evaluate the effectiveness of providing teleneurologic consultations to patients with neurologic symptoms through a face-to-face video conferencing system with a neurologic expert at a university hospital. The primary outcome measure is the proportion of neurologic problems being solved at the GPS office. Secondary outcomes include hospital stays and days, time until neurologic specialist appointments and diagnostics, patient health status and quality of life, outpatient and inpatient referrals, and cost-effectiveness. Additionally, a concurrent observational study, together with a process, implementation, and health economic evaluation, will be conducted. This study has the potential to provide valuable insights into the feasibility and effectiveness of teleneurologic consultations in rural areas.
This article was authored by Kerstin Wainwright, Imke Meyer, Anna S. Oliveira Gonçalves, and others.
We are article.tv, links in the description below.